Yes, Mr. Benedict Holmes.
You musician?
No, cop.
Cop?
Policeman. C-O-L-U-M-B-O. Me.
Ah! Oh, come in, please. You musician.
You stay.
Mr. Benedict!
Oh, yes, Solomon. As you need to know.
There's a time and a place for everything. Last night was the wrong time. Suicide's depressing. Anyway, I happen to be in the neighborhood today. That's not true. I really came out here to see you. I don't want to appear presumptuous.
All right, let's go inside. We'll be more comfortable. No, no.
I'm not going in there. I'm not messing up the room. I have a wife. I know what that is. You arrive in the morning unannounced. I never got to ask you last night what I wanted to ask you.
Go ahead.
Terrific place. Terrific.
Thank you. We like it.
Could I take a look in here? Just a quick look.
Go ahead.
Gotta be a 40-foot living room. 40 by 20. Dining room's 15 feet deep. I can't see the rest. Windows, windows, windows. Ideal. This is a dream house.
I'm glad you like it.
You're from New York?
Yeah, I'm from New York.
Better out here, right?
Oh, it's more comfortable.
Can I ask you a personal question?
Please.
What are you paying taxes on this place?
$18,000 a year.
3 times 18, carry the 24, 7 down, bring down to 0. Place costs you $720,000.
$750,000.
Could I look in there?
Yeah, go ahead. Listen, how did you arrive at that figure, $750,000?
That's real estate rule of thumb. It's a trick, no magic. I'm not an appraiser or anything like that. Can I ask you something?
Go ahead.
How much you got in the furniture?
Oh. $200,000, $100,000, give or take $100,000, something like that.
I'll take it.
Can I ask you a personal question?
Yeah.
Did you have anything specific that you wanted to talk to me about?
No, I'm going to get to that, but I'm fascinated by money, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm fascinated by money, for what it can do, that's all.
Yeah, yeah. Anyway, what I was going to ask you is this. How much do you make?
I think that's very impertinent. How much do I make?
Tours?
I don't know.
Concerts?
I don't know.
Publishing?
I don't know.
Et cetera, et cetera. I make $11,000 a year. So at $11,000 a year, I got $750,000 for the house, $18,000 in taxes, $200 in furniture. How much help do you have?
I have 5, including the gardener.
You got that and the money, plus. 11,000 times 10 years, 110,000. 11,000 times 100 years, 1.1 million. Well, let's say 900,000. That's 90 years' work for me just to live here, without eating.
So what's the point?
Well, I guess the point got delayed because I got so wrapped up in the house. I told you that my wife and I are big fans of yours, didn't I? Well, there's a lot of snobbery among the wives. Because in my line of business, we meet a lot of people. So one lieutenant, he brings home one guy's, and another lieutenant, he brings home another guy's. So when the wives get together, they can say, I got an actor, I got a district attorney. I thought it would be nice if my wife had a conductor's autograph. Would you mind signing this?
What do you want me to say?
Just put your name, that'll be good enough. Thank you very much. I appreciate you taking the time.
Just one more thing.